Another Cayo Perico heist elite challenge speedrun, but this time stopping off at the North Docks to fill the bags. After we got that done, now we drive the Longfin over to the grate, then we are inside the compound. From here it's KO as usual, get the primary target, walk out the front door, steal a bike, and into the ocean we go. Ending with a time of 7 minutes, 22 seconds, and the elite challenge completed. GG.